I'm Frank, and I'm a figure photographer. Figure photography is, for me, it's photographing the female figure, nude figure, in outdoor natural settings. Basically, over about the last 6 months, my work has evolved to a point where I refer to it as the nude as nature. Not the nude in nature, but the nude as nature. When I first began doing nude figure photography, almost all of my compositions focused only on the model. But over time, over the last 10 years, and especially with some wonderful workshops, from people like George DeWolf and Kim Weston, I've begun to see my figure work as part of larger compositions. So instead of using telephoto lenses that focus in on the model, I'm using much more wide-angle lenses, as in this photograph, where not only the model is pictured, but also the landscape, the clouds, the sea, the desert rocks, whatever it is that the model is a part of, and seeing all of that as part of the composition. It's not just all about the model. The work of Edward Weston, who was the grandfather of Kim Weston, the man I just referred to that I took a workshop with, and Imogene Cunningham, who was a female photographer at the turn of the century, early 1900s, who did nude figure work outdoors. It's really their work that inspires me and has inspired me a lot. My ultimate goal is, I was gonna say, to have people come to appreciate it as art and as beauty. I think the truth of the matter is, it's been about me coming to a point where I see my own work as respectful of women and beautiful and art. And this understanding of my figure work as a part of the larger natural world is what I want people to be able to see and appreciate and respect. I'm Frank, and I'm a raw artist.